power through his spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you be rooted and established in love, may have power together with all the saints to grasp how wide and long and high and deep is the love of Christ. And to know this love that surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled together with all the saints to grasp how wide.